Welcome back. I have a empties and what I'm decluttering before going into 2019. It is New Year's Eve. I'm probably not gonna upload this until New Year's Day, so it will be 2019 when this goes up, but I have a huge bag of stuff that I'm decluttering from the apartment, and again, like, this is a journey that's gonna keep going because I feel like for every two steps I take, I'm stepping back three. Especially with Christmas, you got a lot of stuff during Christmas that you maybe didn't need. So I'm gonna be definitely decluttering some stuff that maybe I got a new one of, so I'm gonna get rid of the old ones. Because I've just like really tried not to keep doubles onto things, because do I really need that? I don't think so. And then I have a huge freaking table filled with empties from the past 3 months. So it was literally all of my fall empties. So everything I had during fall and that I used up, I got rid of. I also have a ton of makeup I'm decluttering, but I'm going to wait to show you that until I show you. I'm gonna do like a video of like what I'm replacing my makeup with, because if you can tell, the lighting's a little harsh right now, but I'm wearing makeup. I actually feel like a clown today because I have not worn this makeup in so long, because I finally went to the eye doctor, a third doctor, and he gave me pill form medicine, antibiotics, and it cleared it all up. It actually wasn't size at all. It was some like weird, my oil glands got enlarged and they were holding in oil. So it was almost causing like acne on my eyes. They weren't size. So I don't think my makeup actually did it, but I'm still getting rid of it because I'm not taking that chance. They're gone and I'm gonna keep it that way. Okay, before this video is forever, let's go into what I'm decluttering first. The very first thing I'm decluttering actually was a gift from one of the girls I work with. It's super cute, but it's winter and like it's Rudolph. You can only really wear it 1 month out of the year. So I think I'm gonna pass this on to someone, like a friend that will use it a little more than I, because right now I just feel like it's, I feel bad. Like it's one of those things where like, I literally feel bad for the object if I'm not using it. It's weird, but I want to pass it on to someone that can use it. Oh my gosh, I loved this sweater. I wore it so much. I'm actually gonna give this to my sister probably. It's by Free People and it's just like the coziest sweater ever. It's disgusting to wash because like when you pull the lint drawer out, it looks like someone like chopped off all their hair and stuck it in there. It's disgusting. Like, I don't know why. Was this made from alpaca fur? I don't know, but it's really gross to wash, but it got a hole in it. So I don't even, like the hole's really small, but I'm the type of person where if I know there's a hole, like I'm not gonna wear it anymore. And I feel like it could probably be patched, so she'll patch it. But she has mentioned she likes this so many times that I've worn it. So I'll just give it to her and be done with it, because I feel like I've had a lot of life from it and it's time to find a new home. This is new. Okay, this lighting's really bothering me. This is just a quilted makeup bag. It still has a tag on it. A lot of this I'm gonna give to Goodwill, but some of it I'm gonna be putting on Poshmark. Or I might just give this as like a Poshmark gift. I don't know. But I don't need it. I obviously haven't used it, so it needs a new home. Slippers, these are going in the trash. I got a new pair of slippers, so these are going this way. Goodbye. They're gross, they have food on them. This is a bralette, it's just, it's too big for me. It does nothing. Like, it's just too big. So it's cute, but I think my sister will like them. These are a pair of jeans that are just a little, one, they're too long, and two, they kind of just like bag out a little more than I'd want them to. I just don't love them. They're Levi's. The Mile High Super Skinny, they're very comfortable. I think I'm gonna give these to my sister though, or to a coworker. So they will go somewhere, or Goodwill. This is from Express. It's really cute. It's just like a white sweater and it has ties at the end. Okay, the ties bother me. Like, I have a few sweaters left that still have the ties and I'm slowly getting rid of all them because they get stuck in everything. They get stuck in food, they get stuck in doors. They just are not my favorite thing to wear, but it's so cute. I'm gonna get rid of that though. That'll probably go to Goodwill or Sandra. I give a lot of stuff to my sister. I take her stuff too. These are leggings. These are by the brand Glider. They are so soft. These are like literally the most comparable thing to the Align pants. They don't have like the V down in the butt, but they are so stretchy and soft, but they're too big for me. They're in a size small. They run, the sizes run big. I would weirdly need an extra small, and that's not a phrase that I ever say. So I'm gonna give these her, because they're a little more like a medium, and when you wear them, they kind of bag out. So like, I didn't enjoy doing cardio in them. They just like kept falling down, and I didn't really enjoy doing leg day in them either. I'm just gonna give them to my sister because she can appreciate them. This is a really cute skirt. It's pink. It's from the brand The Loft. It's a size 4 petite. It is too short for me. I didn't need a petite size. I really should have done regular, but like the slit in the front is going a little too high up for me to feel comfortable wearing this to school. So I'm gonna put this on Poshmark just because it is brand new and it's just like a really cute girly petal pink. I wish that looked good, but it doesn't, so I'm not holding on to it. And clearly I haven't worn it. These are jeans from Nordstrom Trunk that I got my very first trunk. They're just black and they're by STS Blue in a size 27, which is like a size 4. They're called the Emma Ankle Skinny. I would say these are like a size 4-6. They're very stretchy. They're like jegging material, like super soft, super stretchy. I just didn't like where they hit me. They were more of a mid-rise and I definitely like the high-rise. So I am going to be selling these on Poshmark. Super, super comfy. And therefore, like if you're 5'4", they will fit you perfectly. This is a mug. It is a Lego mug. I gave this to Anthony for Christmas, our first Christmas last year. I recently, like the first time I ever used it was a couple weeks ago, and it's very hard to drink out of because of all the little holes in it, because it is a Lego mug. When you go to drink, like it doesn't work. It falls down your mouth. Very, very impractical to have. So this is going away. A bralette that broke on me. This was my favorite bralette. So trash, of course, going in the trash area. The strap broke off. I'm not someone that sews. I should learn that, but I haven't yet. Oh, I love this sweater. This is from A New Day. I always have a struggle with that tag. It's from Target. It's so soft. It's like this really pretty burnt mustard color. I actually really liked it. It made me look way paler than I already am. It got a hole in it though, so I don't know where the hole is. It is here, I promise, because I was like, I can't wear that anymore. Oh yeah. So like, it's starting, I don't know if you'll be able to see this, but it's starting to, it's not necessarily a hole yet, but it's like definitely see-through in an area. So I'm gonna give that away to the trash. Bra cup, don't need that. A pan. This is a pan we don't need because we have so many pans. And yeah, so there's that. Oh, another pan. This is actually a really gross pan. It has scratches all over it. That needs to go into the trash because I didn't know this, but you're not supposed to use pans with scratches in it. Another pan. Can you tell? My mom got us a bunch of like new pans from a line that Crate and Barrel sells, so we got a lot of the old ones away. This is another pan we don't need. A curtain. Why is that in there? This is one of those blackout curtains. I think I was supposed to take this home, so that's not gonna go. Because I think I will use that someday. We just don't have enough windows to use it right now. Oh, this is so cute. This is from Madison and Mallory, which is 11th Gorgeous's line, and it's just a really cute destroyed denim jacket. This will definitely go on Poshmark. I only use this a few times, but I have another denim jacket that came in a trunk club. It's by G, and it's in a size small, and it's so cute. I hope that when I put it on Poshmark, I don't like re-fall in love with it, because someone will enjoy that a lot. Oh, this is a swimsuit. I only wore it once, but let me tell ya, I saw this on Aspen's channel. It's like, I don't think it's the same colors, but I bought it from ASOS, and it's white, and actually the bottom wasn't see-through. The top was though, so my boobs. This is something if you want to just lay out and look cute in, it's good for you, but if you want to get in the water, I would steer away from it. I will probably put that on Poshmark, but I don't know if anyone will buy it because I will put in the description, honestly, why I'm getting rid of it. And then lastly, nope, not lastly. This is just a top from I think it's from some Australian brand. I don't know, but it's like really cute. I just need to get rid of it because again, like I don't wear a bra with it because it's all off the shoulder and it's a little bit see-through, especially when you get wet in it. So I don't need that. But if you wear like a strapless bra, you're good to go. I just don't have any. And then I have these glasses that you all, some of you love them, some of you hate them. They're really big. I'm gonna give them to my sister though, because she really wants them. So that is everything that I'm decluttering at the moment. It will be more later. I wanted to show you how freaking adorable Pixie is. They gave me a present last year. I came home because they still shipped to my parents' house. I didn't update it to this over Christmas, and I love them so much. Okay, the first thing, and I just wanted to real quick show you, is this blush and bronzer palette, because I know these are out in the stores now. Oh, look at that. Yeah, bronzer and blush. There's like a little selfie light. And that one, oh, I'm so excited. I think there's a highlighter on the end of that one. And then the main Christmas present, they did a similar thing last year. I love this box. Like I keep these and I re-gift the boxes because I'm that person. But look at this. It's another one of the Brittany glow tonics. So if I can get the lighting to cooperate here. It says right here, Brittany's glow tonic, and it comes with this little plastic set which I can actually put out on my shelf, and it's gonna be so cute. I could actually use this for brushes if I wanted to, but I kind of like having it like this because I use these all the time. Thank you, Pixie, if you're watching. You are my favorite. Easiest route to go with this is to go down on the table instead of bringing it up to you. That way the video is not a million minutes long, and I'll show you everything that way because this is all going in the trash after. Onto the empties. So the first thing I got done with are a bunch of Bath and Body Works soaps. These are all great. How many did I go through? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them in 3 months. That is not a good amount. I'm going through soap too quickly. There are two of us here, to be fair. A Biore charcoal, that's just a skincare item. I liked it. I may repurchase it again. Of course, I'll get the So Totally Clean again. I'm still going through one right now. This is my favorite essentials cleanser for getting rid of makeup off your face. It's great. A Pixie little rose tonic. That was nice, just like rubbing on my face whenever I felt a little oily when I didn't have makeup on, of course. This is one of those sponges that you have in the shower. I need another one. I don't have one right now. Two acne treatments. This is my favorite one. It's Neutrogena. It's the Rapid Clear. This is Kate Somerville. I love this one. It's really good for acne prone skin. It's the anti-back. This is good for when you're in the summer and you're a little oily. I would not suggest this in the winter time though, just because it dries you out a little bit. Dr. Brand Microdermabrasion. I really like this. It's a really good exfoliator. I don't know if I'll repurchase it. A bunch of the L'Oreal shampoo and conditioners. This is my favorite. Of course, I don't have to say anything. Extraordinary Clay. I still have it in my shower. Summer's Eve. You got to keep yourself clean down under. Dove Sensitive Skin. I really like this one because I do have acne-prone skin. And right now, I'm definitely acne'd up on my chest because I don't have this right now. Raw Sugar. This smells so good. This is body wash. I saw this at Meijer's and had to pick it up. I might get it again, but I'm just like too obsessed with the Dove to want to do another one. Old Spice Pure Sport did not help with my sweaty armpits, so I don't think I'd buy that again. A chapstick, another chapstick. This is a solid brush cleanser. I love this from Sephora. I suggest it. This is a BCAA amino, and it's in watermelon sorbet. This is so delicious. It tastes like watermelon. It is so good. Just put it with water and sip it throughout your workout. I love it so much. And then lastly, a bunch of candles. So we went through a caramel. They don't even make this anymore. You might be able to find it on eBay. It is like literally my favorite candle in the world. And when this used to be a store, there used to be a candle store at the Easton Mall. Oh, I miss it so much. Chestnut glazed croissant. It smelled like a bakery. This one is Thankful. I think it was just like, I don't know, let's read it. Sweet cinnamon pumpkin is what that one was. Oh, another caramel. Oh, I went through two of them. I think I only have one left. Last one ever. sea salt and maple popcorn that smelled really good. You can't tell I like baked scents and like sweet scents. Espresso bar smelled like chocolate and coffee. This is a Halloween one. I don't know what scent it is. Caramel pumpkin swirl. Oh, that's a good one. That smelled nice. And then very lastly is a wood wick candle from Bath & Body Works Rival, which is, what's that store called? What's that? Oh, I don't know what it is.
Yankee
Candle. This is oatmeal cookie, so delicious, but I did not think that I could smell it at all. Unless I had my nose inside of it. It sounds really cool, sounds like a fireplace, but I couldn't smell it. Anthony says he could smell it, but I don't know if I believe him. So, I don't think I'll buy that again. That was everything. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments below if you're getting rid of anything for 2019 going into it, or tell me some New Year's resolutions. I don't know if I'm gonna make any. I usually don't. I'm just like, I wanna keep up living healthier and just doing more things to make me happy. I just know I want to do a lot more stuff that brings me joy and also makes me feel better inside and out. So hopefully, and I know I say this so much and I feel like bad, but like I really am going to start doing workout videos and more of like what I eat in a day and those things, because that's like, I do that every day. So I'm not going out of my way to do something new or different. Like, it's an easy thing to do and I don't know why I don't, because I'm just not a good vlogger. Okay, I'm gonna go. I think we're gonna go ice skating here in a few minutes. Love you so much. Goodbye.